pay attention to the dielectric constant of the measured medium. For example, when the medium with low dielectric constant is at a low liquid level, set the zero point at a position with a low height of C, which will make the measurement accuracy higher. Corrosion and adhesion effects must also be considered. The distance between the final value of the measuring range and the tip of the antenna is at least 100 mm. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.